Well, we've learned that President Biden will travel to Philadelphia's 30th Street station on Friday. The president will participate in a commemoration of Amtrak's 50th anniversary. White House officials say details of the trip are still developing.